Dude, what do you want?
Do you want to skip third with me?
Girl, don't you know about the tardy sweeps?
What? What's that?
Bro, if we're not on class on time, we're gonna get detention.
Well, then we gotta get going. I don't want detention.
Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Ooh, nylon, couple 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business. Ooh, about to make a movie independent. Ooh, need new trucks independent. Ooh, I need you to listen to the vision. Ooh, all your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. Ooh, and we making money by the minute. Ooh, I'm about to do a way different. I am just a...
Get my pencil out so I can do these notes. My brand new red pencil, you know, my pencil, what happened?
Good morning, class. Today we're just gonna be taking notes, and these notes are super, super important. If you don't take them, you're gonna fail.
What a perfect time for my pencil to break. I have a pen, but I don't wanna use it because who writes the notes in pen? You can't erase your mistakes. These are really important notes, so I just gotta figure out how to get a pencil. I ask someone, but I don't like asking people. Okay, so she does have an extra pencil, though.
Theorems, you know, today, the math theorem, square root of math, pie charts, pie tables.
Hey,
math,
can I?
Hey, man, this is your social anxiety speaking. You cannot talk to people. We're gonna have to abort the mission for that pencil you want there. You can, yeah, that's not gonna happen on my watch. All right, 3, 2, 1. Yep. That's what I do.
It's fine. Sorry.
Okay,
sorry,
these are really important notes. These are really important. So if you don't do them, you're going to fail. You better do them. They're really, really important. Like, I don't know about what it says about you if you don't do them, but they're really important. So you better do them or I...
Harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better. Do it faster, makes us stronger. All that.
We are pleased to announce that we are going to restart peer tutoring until May 16th. You have like a long range of peer tutoring, which you can sign up for. It's going to be many different subjects from Monday through Thursday each week. Peer tutoring will be available Monday through Thursday in A104. Chemistry tutoring will be offered by Mr. Dang Tuesdays and Thursdays in G203. Earth and Space Science tutoring will be offered by Mrs. Cabrera and Mrs. Gertis in H107 and H101. English tutoring will be offered by Mrs. Martino in B102. Economics will be offered by Mrs. Woodhouse in G105. Integrated math tutoring will be offered by Ms. Alvarado in Z4. And finally, integrated math tutoring will be offered by Ms. Asayo in T104. For more information about each class and course, you can check your Canvas announcements for schedules and times and things like that, so you can get the help you need and show up to the class on time. All right, thank you, Rancho.
We are also offering AP tutoring sessions on Tuesdays and Fridays for all AP classes. These sessions will be held every week until AP testing is over in room E203. Thanks, Rancho.
Wee-woo, wee-woo!
Attention all students of Rancho Cucamonga High School. Tomorrow, Wednesday, March 9th, we will be having a fire drill during second period.
Oh my god!
Guys, it's not an actual fire. It's just to practice what we would do in the case of an actual fire. The announcement will be made at 9:35 to indicate that there is a fire drill. You will walk together with your class to your designated location on the football field. After teachers and staff complete the necessary duties, you will head back to your second period class. Attendance will be taken upon returning to class, so make sure you're there. And hey, have a great rest of your day, Rancho. Catch you later, Cougars.
Meow.
Player Volta.
I felt like a dub. I felt like I was going to come through with the free throws. We made them, you know. I was ready for it. I was ready for that moment. My team really came through. We stuck together as one team. When we came through with the dub, you know.
I felt great. It was definitely a close game.
After that 65-66, what were your thoughts?
Okay, I was really scared. But, you know, luckily my teammate Shadell came in clutch and hit the two free throws we needed.
I was just excited, you know. You're a first-year principal here. How does it feel to be here?
It's phenomenal. To even be able to be a part of this and see the journey that this team has gone through. And Coach Burke, his long, storied career, he's worked hard for this moment. The kids believed in each other to make history tonight. And to do so on our home court here in the Cougar Dorm is just something I've never seen before in my career, and it's an honor to be a part of it, man. So proud of our team and our kids.
It's been a long journey, working this hard, doing this for this long. How does it feel?
It feels awesome, especially for the kids. The kids work their butts off. It's just incredible.
How did it feel when we were at 65-66?
I thought we had a chance. We could get the ball back. And once we could get the ball in Shadell's hands, I thought we would have a chance to win the game. And that's what happened.
Hey Rancho, come out this Wednesday and Thursday and present your student ID at Brewster's Ice Cream. 25% of all proceeds will go to TV video. Any purchases are greatly appreciated.
Hi. Do you like prom? Do you like dressing up nice for your friends? Do you like catwalks? Do you like dancing? Well, combine that all and you got Prom Expo.
Get an application from Miss Stacy in the activities office and get it back to the activities office by this Thursday. The first tryouts are also this Thursday at 3:30 p.m., so make sure you're ready to get your groove on.